got a full hide set and blueprint for his parasaur. Yeah, I'm throwing that immediately.
Nice.
I think this streamer is playing on a private server. There's a bird that's level 100.
Nice, dude. Yeah, that probably started at like 60 and gained 40 or vice versa or something. But if it's a private server, you could probably make level 9 million if you want to. It's just a number. You can just add it because you have admin power.
Bird mother.
Yeah, but then you can only do that on unofficial servers. I want to tame the new things they add to the game. And the Spino, because I just found that
like
setup.
The giant beaver.
Why don't you guys play on official servers?
Because it's not legit, you know? It's not the real raw version where you have, like, fair laws.
Bugs.
No, you want fair laws. Plus, yeah, the unofficial will probably be a lot more buggy than this. Like, these have the highest level
Someone's
maintenance.
Someone's near me.
Okay, I'm killing
it's
a
Steko. Okay, never mind though.
Don't
look
run
around,
away.
Don't see
don't
any
don't
green
away.
Names.
Don't
That's
don't
when I panic.
But I need your prime meat, man. And maybe some fat loot.
Yes.
Have fat loot for me? No, I don't see fat loot on me. You smarter, you know it, I get it, I get it, you I do these pants. There we go, that. Family. I want that prime meat, man. Get a primey. No.
Your best friend is bartending. Now it's someone new.
Okay, I'm almost there. Mammoth? Or eagle?
Mammoth. No. I think he ran away or he's hiding.
Okay, well, that's a good sign. What's up for
tonight? Yo, do we need to engrave anything? Like, are we missing anything? Slow level.
Huh?
Do I need to engrave anything?
Nah, just engrave everything as you need it. Because we have like a billion engrams, they all got reset. Like, we're not short on any engrams. Yeah, everybody's points were reset. Which didn't matter for me, I already had over 1,000 saved up.
I had like 200.
I had like 1,035.
I can't wait until I can get the sniper rifle.
Whoa, there's a Spino on the water over here. I'm not sure if that's... Our Spino?
We don't have a Spino.
There's a Spino here? We have a saddle for one. Where's the Spino?
It's in the water by zone one.
Are you in the river?
I ran him, dude.
Yeah. Well, I'm kind of like, you know where you teamed that one Megalodon?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, he's over here killing another Megalodon.
How many narcotics do we have? We're gonna need a lot of tranks for this mission.
Help being attacked.
Okay, I'm on my way, I'm on my way. Carno? Oh shit, I'll be right there. Mammoth?
Mate boosted.
Shit, I'm almost here, I hear the music.
Dag Ankylos over here now?
Yo, careful, you're hitting the thing. You're hitting the mammoth. Get him out of this clump.
Am I still in the tribe?
Ow.
Oh, you didn't invite me back to the tribe, didn't you?
Yeah.
I think he's... Oh, good. He's alive, still.
What's his taming effectiveness, man? No! Why'd you just kill the mammoth? Why'd you just kill the mammoth, Darth? What the fuck are you doing?
You killed the mammoth.
You just killed the mammoth. What are you doing?
What's the mammoth? A mammoth?
Yeah, we just nearly had one taste.
Excuse me, sir. Could you please maul me to death?
What? How did you even just do that? Were you just trying to get some stone in the wrong place?
No, I was hitting the fucking Karno's leg all the way over here.
No.
Wasn't even close to near him.
Oh no, never gather anything near a taming. This is a known fact. The AoE of your weapon is huge. No, I think the bird's okay. Let me go check it. I killed the mammoth. The mammoth was just about to be tamed. We wasted so many narcotics and shit on it, dude.
Oh shit, that's a Karno.
Coming. Bet you should tame a Karno. Where's the eagle?
Oh, there he goes here, okay.
We're on the river.
Are you guys by the green beam? Oh, it just disappeared. Down the river.
Fuck, I'm sorry.
It's okay, dude. We'll just get the eagle. Find another mammoth. We need to also get that Spino that Abyss just spotted, but we just need mad narcotics, dude, like crazy. I gotta actually start making some arrows here.
You should help me with the tripes.
Yeah, dude. Yo,
I'll help you with the tripes. Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah, just get berries, like crazy. There's even a pistol mortar here. Yeah, the stats didn't reset.
I'm gonna go back to that spinal before it despawns or something.
Yeah, I'm putting the narcotics back in the eagle. You can hold it here. I'm gonna go hunting. But don't leave it in the eagle though, in case some noob rolls by and steals it or it wakes up.
Yo, how do you guys already have a spinal saddle? What the hell?
I found it in a rest drop earlier. I see a guy running on the beach naked. Is that you?
It might be me. Is he jumping?
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, let me get you in the trap.
T-Rex Jr. with the glasses, sick.
I didn't even make this, it was Vic, I think, that did it, or something. Yeah, I think it was Vic.
This spinal's down here, by the way.
Alright. Well, I have 8 arrows. Who else has Trank arrows?
I have 11.
Okay, that'll
help. And about 30 narcotics.
Okay, can I grab those from you, or do you want to come to the taming?
It's right there in the water.
I mean, as long as one of us is near that eagle, it's okay. Hey, are we taming this guy? Yeah, we're taming this raptor. He's going well. Actually, his effectiveness is fucking terrible. But that's okay, it's a raptor. They tame quick.
Yo, there's so many stegos right here for prime meat.
Nice. Okay, so... What did you say, Boyd?
It's on the trike.
Okay. Pillar one?
Yeah. I'm stuck. Oh.
Turn around. Just turn around and you'll get unstuck. You gotta face the right direction to break out or break the rocks near you.
Oh yeah, you hit the rocks.
You don't have a tool?
Nope, I'm naked, I was
just spawned. I'll come save you.
I was gonna go jump on this rock to see the Spino, but...
Don't worry, bro. Stuck. I got you, I'll be right there. Just making narcotics so that these don't rot.
I'm slowly running out of water. Oh no. And
just
food.
Don't move, just sit still.
I'm sitting completely still. I swear if the Spino comes over here and eats me.
Yeah, I'll leave these crafting, I'll just come over to you now.
I'll try not to kill anything.
Don't worry, dude, just remember, if you're taming something, just go gather fucking away from it. It's a normal standard, I've been doing it for time now, because I made the same mistake and I was like, fuck my life. How did I just
do
this?
Did you guys have enough for a mammoth saddle?
Yeah, we already made a mammoth saddle from a drop, boom! Alright, let me save you from your prison.
Oh no, it's coming, it's close.
That's okay.
It's killing the spinos.
Fine. Yeah, it's a big rock. Like 500 swings. Don't worry, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be working for a while. dragon.
I like the glasses on T-Rex Jr.
Yeah, it was all Vic. Vic got this raptor and pimped it out.
Well, there's the Spinos.
Yeah, he's fighting Stegos. Oh shit, those Stegos can kill him. Oh fuck. One Stego down.
Hey, I have 50 narco berries. Want me to make more narcotics?
Yeah. Just keep pumping narcotics. Split stacks of meat into ones so they spoil faster to make narcotics faster.
I killed the Spinos.
Sure.
You mean the Stego, yeah.
Yeah, Stego. But why is it Spino?
I got the raw prime meat, I got one of them. I'm gonna run like hell, let him aggro to something else, and then I'm gonna try and shoot him here.
Oh shit.
No, he wants me, I want him on the Fiomia.
No, it's chasing this pterodactyl that's flying away and it's stuck in the
rock. Okay.
No, it's about to say go.
That's okay, I'll start shooting it now.
So we have a total of 23 narcotics over here.
Beautiful. Keep it up, brother. We're probably gonna need like 100 for this Spina.
Try 300.
Is that you, man?
We're gonna need about 300 or 400.
That's very big. I don't even know what level it is. If it's 30, we're gonna be here forever. I don't know how many it's gonna need though. But it has like 13 arrows in it, 14.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's pissed at me. It's down! The beast is down!
Nice.
I headshot it as it ran at it.
Level 4.
Sick, that'll tame so fast!
Can I borrow your raptor to go get some prime meat?
Yes, absolutely. Just be careful, you can't fight big things with it. Nice, dude, the prime meat's on it, and it's gonna be in time, too. The one I got from his kill. Beautiful. Really glad you saw this. You can kill the Fiomia, just be careful not to hit the Spinal by any means.
No, I'm gonna kill this.
Excellent. I
have no armor.
Yeah, you should stay on the
mount. There's a random guy.
So say hello.
Kill him.
Nah, just talk to him. Be like, hi, where are the Oasis Alliance? Who the fuck are you? If he seems hostile, kill him.
This Stego hurts.
Yes, it does.
Headshots.
Die.
Okay, cool. I had Benzes for you, had braces. The old black Maybach, but I'm not a racist. Inside's white and Katy Perry's face.
Oh, prime meat, seriously.
There's two people over here. Just might learn to speak Mandarin. Japanese for the yin that I'm handling. International hold, that's my handle. My Saint Charles. Oh, he's attacking me.
Where are you? In case y'all didn't know,
I speak Spanish too. Shut out the
world wide west. Oh, I see you.
By the river.
I see it's a man fighting you? Says a lot about you. The man fighting you? The homie said hold many of us. I told him less is more niggas. The man or a unit? Is it a dino?
What's two players.
Two players, okay. Okay, well, go to them for backup. Hopefully they don't come here. I don't want them to see me here.
Are you on the raptor? Okay, you're on the raptor.
It's me.
Yeah, just awesome. Just stay near me, but make sure they're not here. We don't want to have to kill them, but we might. Oh, a panther? No, that's not a panther.
They're killing me.